two inverter for motor. This one for winding device. This one for twisting device. Electronic pickup device. Gear motor for twisting and set up device. Not any gear. This space for the elongation span test. No need any chain. Touch panel to set up all parameters. Other space for the span test elongation feeder.